It's strange to see how Sheamus and Cesaro pitted against each other now, considering their tag team run. But let's not forget they were bitter rivals. Bro! Man, that was nasty.
Big opportunity for him now. That's a huge opening for Sheamus.
What a win for Sheamus!
There was never any doubt.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Sheamus and Cesaro. This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered the...
Here we go again.
That is a great reversal.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
He just created a prime opportunity. Can Rowan pull through?
Ooh, what a headbutt. He's looking a little off balance.
Nothing he hasn't been through before. Harper creating pure, unbridled chaos.
Nothing's gonna stop him now.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Tough spot to be in.
Reversal. He's going back to the well.
It's a wrap. Even better the second time around.
Here is your winner, Harper!
Big singles win here, guys.
And talk about displaying a never say die attitude.
Remember, folks, these four superstars have no rules tonight, no disqualification.
Hey, Byron.
What's up?
Protect your neck.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
Hurricanrana producing a trampling.
Dropkick hits the mark.
She escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Zayn on the move.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
An incredible combination.
Fix head scissor.
Looking for the victory. She's got the shoulders down. Cover.
One, two.
There's the kick out.
Asuka always does her Japanese ancestors proud.
Crucial moment.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Uh-oh. Up and wow. Down. Brutal.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Shoulders down. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Hey, Byron, protect your neck.
That hurt.
Beautiful drop kick.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Oh, the old boot stomp.
missed the mark.
This could do it.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
And here we go from behind.
Caught off guard.
Tiger suplex.
Going to the top rope.
Set up for a second time. Sucked through. Courtesy of Mia Yim.
Shoulders down. She's calling for it. Ref found a two count.
That would have been a shot.
Face first. Oh, setting up.
Uh-oh, this will make you fade fast.
Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute desperation time.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
She's got her.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Sunset flip! Is it enough? The cover!
Nasty Scott has been eliminated.
Zayn scoops her up!
A kick out. This one's not over yet.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Butterfly, double underhook, up and face buster! Ah, look at this!
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Very nice. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Double knees, good night.
Could this be it?
To stay down.
Wow.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Ooh, right in the face. And here we go from behind. Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine. Ooh, looking stunned here, guys. Not looking good right now.
Walking the plank. Kairi Sane, full speed ahead.
Back in the ring. And will this be it?
One, two.
On a kick out of 2.5. That was really close.
Hey, Byron.
What's that?
Protect your neck.
And shoulders are down.
Eliminated. Slam.
Ah, bear hug. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Up and down. Brutal.
With the suplex. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
She goes for the cover.
Eliminated.
Here is your winner, Mia Yim.
Impressive victory for her. Here we go. Alexa Bliss looks ready for a fight tonight.
When doesn't she, Saxton? The goddess is always prepared for action. Always prepared to find an opening.
Bliss in full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
And into the count.
Plenty of fight left.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now? And she's back in the ring now.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried. I'm fairly certain that not even Nikki Cross knows what Nikki Cross is going to do when she's in the ring. So what is your strategy, Corey, if there even is one, or is it just chaos?
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Cole. Nikki Cross's strategy is chaos. Her opponent might not know what she's going to do, but Nikki always has a method to her madness. It doesn't always make sense to everybody else, but it makes sense to her, and that should be what we see unfold tonight.
What a win for Alexa Bliss.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Two former teammates, Mandy Rose and right.
Double underhook applied. Up and
face buster. What a great move.
This is exactly what Mandy Rose was waiting for. Here we go again. Good night. Night, night.
Can that beat Sonya Deville?
She's trying one more time. Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Sonya Deville and looks.
This is it. Triple threat action here.
Ooh.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
Will she take advantage?
Gonna take more than that.
Someone should post that online. Didn't finish things off the first.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's gonna try it again. Ah, what a drop kick right to the back. Check kick.
Ooh. An early pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Flashback!
Here comes another one!
What a sidewalk slam! Nobody does that better.
Two!
And frustration has to be mounting as she kicks out again.
Too close for comfort. Oh, clothesline! Look at the height!
Oh, could this be it?
DDT!
I think that'll do it.
Nobody gets up from that, Cole.
Back inside the ring.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Going for the home run.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
A striking blow.
Going for it again.
She's closing the book on this one.
Two home runs in one game.
She's queuing it up again.
What a sidewalk slam.
Amazing execution.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
She's not done yet.
Shoulders down for the count. This one's not over yet.
What a kick out.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She's taken command of the situation.
Vicious attack.
Up and down with a power bomb.
Oh, not done yet.
Oh, that was close, so close.
Oh, so close.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
I think that finally closes the book.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
There's not a single...
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
What a sidewalk slam. He's finished.
She's still in this one.
She's got the shoulders down. You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
Scouted.
Feed off the...
Are we...
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Saw that one coming. Changes her fortune there.
Black Mass.
See ya. She's queuing it up again.
Sidewalk slam.
Picture perfect execution.
Here comes another one.
I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Linda Peltier.
And she earns the big victory.
And here we go with this triple threat match.
Oh, stunner! Stunner! Watch out!
Running bulldog!
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
Ruby Riott is all business here.
Woo-wee!
Suplex. Looking for the quick pin. There she goes. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Harsh impact.
Strong impact from Ruby Riott.
That'll make your legs numb.
Arms trapped.
She's going to try it again. Leave the night light on for her, because this is over.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup.
Uh-oh, look at these repeated strikes. Here we go for the kill shot.
Toss into the cartwheel. Couldn't have done it better myself.
Looking for the quick cover, Sarah Logan. I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
That would have been a shocker.
Uh-oh.
Just a nasty headbutt.
Logan's unleashing with the force of a Viking.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Running Hurricane Rana.
In an early pin attempt by Ruby Riott.
Sarah Logan kicks out easily.
Not yet. Too early.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
What's up?
Hold on.
Nice drop kick.
Suplex.
A well-aimed strike.
No breathing room here for Ruby Riott.
Bunny Bulldog.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Maybe no getting out of this. The single leg Boston Crab.
Fight.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has the new.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Suplex.
Can she do it here? And another kick out.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Hooked him up.
Penny predicament. Ah, quick kick out from Liv Morgan.
Not yet.
Oh, 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 what a boot. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Right to the gut.
Back in the ring again.
Scoop slam.
Nice drop kick.
Here's Ruby Riott. And she's toying with her now.
Last step up in Enziguri.
That puts her
for the victory here.
Eliminated. Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Nice drop kick.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Been kicked right to the gut.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Up against the barrier. Face first off the barricade.
Oh, nasty impact.
Bulldog! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
to the face. Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Sarah Logan stalking her prey. Really taking control here.
Powerbomb. Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Back in the ring now. To the outside.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
I see where she's going with this.
Ruby Riott did it!
Here is your winner, Ruby Riott!
Wow.